The U.S. Army test-fired the XM-1147 Advanced Multi-Purpose AMP Abrams tank round, which had been under development for 15 years. The round is designed to replace four different kinds of 120mm tank shells. According to developers, the AMP round has the capabilities of all four rounds, along with others, such as breaching reinforced walls, resolving the battle carry dilemma of which round to choose, saving time and space. In this video, Defense Updates analyzes how XM-1147 Advanced Multi-Purpose AMP round will drastically improve the effectiveness of U.S. Army's Abrams tanks. Let's get started. This video is sponsored by the free-to-play online military-themed strategy game, Conflict of Nations, which is played by millions of players worldwide. We talk a lot about military power and tactical plans of different nations on this channel, but what about trying them out for yourself? Conflict of Nations is set in the late 20th and early 21st century, fielding present-day and highly modern battlefield technology. At the core of the game is an exciting real-time combat system, placing players in control of an existing nation of this world and its army, pitting them against other gamers in a struggle for world domination. Units are moved across the map in real time, often taking hours to fulfill their assigned mission goals, allowing for a very deep level of strategic planning and integrated tactical execution. Forming lasting alliances or short-lived coalitions is an essential part of the modern military environment. Hence, Conflict of Nations allows players to form cooperative plans and teams in an all-out effort to conquer set objectives through the combined force of arms. Conflict of Nations can be played in PC or mobile. So why wait? Register yourself using the link in the description below and get 13,000 gold reward along with 1 month Security Council membership. The U.S. Army awarded two contracts for AMP development in 2015 in a competition between Orbital ATK, now part of Northrop Grumman NOC, and General Dynamics GD. Last month, the Army awarded the production contract to the ATK team. Testing was supposed to take place last year, but has been delayed due to COVID-19. The crews from the Crazy Horse Company, 1st Battalion, 8th Infantry Regiment, 3rd Armored Brigade Combat Team, 4th Infantry Division were the first to get their hands on it at Yuma Proving Ground, Arizona. Further operational assessment is now scheduled for later this year. The XM-1147 Advanced Multi-Purpose AMP round is a line-of-sight tank round developed by Northrop Grumman Defense Systems for the Abrams tank. It's designed to do the job of four existing rounds, consolidating their abilities into one munition. This includes the M830A1 Multi-Purpose Anti-Tank MPAT, the M830 High Explosive Anti-Tank HEAT, the M1028 Canister CAN round, and the M908 Obstacle Reducing OR round. M830A1 MPAT is a high explosive anti-tank and air defense multi-purpose tactical service round with tracer. M830 HEAT round is a high explosive multi-purpose cartridge that has anti-armor and anti-personnel capabilities. M1028 CAN is essentially designed to sweep an area clear of infantry. M908 OR round is an explosive warhead for breaking up concrete, different anti-tank obstacles, and destroying large buildings. As Forbes reported this year, the AMP can flatten bunkers, pulverize obstacles, breach concrete walls, or take out groups of personnel. And it can destroy armored and unarmored vehicles and buildings too. Not only the AMP can replace the four rounds, but it can also exceed the performance of these individual rounds in specific scenarios. For example, M1028 CAN round has an effective range of 500 meters. This makes it almost useless when dealing with enemy personnel equipped with anti-tank guided missile like Russian-made AT-14 Cornet, which have much greater range than 500 meters. AMP mitigates this, as when used in airburst mode, it can target groups of personnel at ranges of 2,000 meters. Staff Sergeant Nicholas Smearman, one of the two crew members who first fired the round, explained that it's going to make tactical planning in an operational environment a lot easier. The term that we use is battle carry. What round we have in the breach when we enter combat, usually that's going to be decided by what we expect the enemy to be throwing at us. If we're expecting tanks, we're gonna battle carry Sabot, our tank defeating round. The AMP allows us to battle carry that round without fear of running into a different enemy. Carrying the AMP makes logistics easier, since one round will work against a wide range of likely targets. The AMP has three different fusing options, making it very flexible. 1. Point detonation mode. The round will explode on contact and is effective against targets like light armored vehicles. 2. Point detonation delay mode. The round does not explode immediately on contact. This is the mode used against obstacles and bunkers, as it gives enough time to penetrate into the concrete or other material before exploding. 3. Airburst mode. The round explodes at a preset height above the ground, spraying the area below with tungsten shrapnel. It's designed to be the anti-personnel mode. The AMP is also the first round to be hardened against electromagnetic pulse. EMP can damage or destroy electronics and render the shells useless. AMP round is the first in service to meet the HERO, or Hazard of Electromagnetic Radiation to Ordnance, standard, and has been tested against electromagnetic pulse as well as static discharges. Abram was first introduced in 1980 to replace the M60 main battle tank, which was introduced in 1960. It was significantly more potent than the M60 and featured many top-of-the-line components, like a fire control system that allowed up to 90% accuracy at ranges of 2,000 meters. The US military has kept on upgrading the tank to maintain its edge. For example, in 1986, the tank received a more powerful 120mm German-engineered main gun, and in 1988 it got a layer of depleted uranium armor to increase protection. This helped Abrams tanks roll over enemy tanks in Afghanistan and Iraq. With AMP round, Abram will remain one of the most versatile and effective main battle tanks going forward.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting. And kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.